Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Maddox, and welcome back to Far Cry 4. Sorry, I'm flying to whatever this guy's name is. I think it's Lars. Oh, they're just shooting, okay.
Welcome. I am Longinus.
Oh, Longinus.
And you? You are AJ. Welcome to my church. Away from church.
That sells guns?
Of course! Well, the meek shall inherit the earth, my friend. All they need are some good guns. Revelation 5:5. It is the most invigorating weed. And one of the elders saith unto me, weep not! Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the root of David, hath prevailed to open the book and loose the seven seals thereof. Tis our savior. It is our savior returned to us as a lion, a warrior. So, I started thinking to myself, when the Son of God is reborn, what gun would he use? When Christ returns to break the seven seals and bring about the rapture, he returns as a lion, yes? A lion needs teeth. What gun would Jesus choose? Deuteronomy 32:47, for there are no empty words for you, but your very life. Or maybe Revelations 19:11, the discretion of a man deferreth his anger.
I don't know what you're talking
about. A soldier knows. A soldier always knows, for we have seen the rapture. And survived it. You need guns to do righteous work, AJ. For every gun is a Bible. For every bullet, a sermon. And for every radio tower that you free from pagans' lies, I will give you something. A reward. It is the will of God. Here. This is for the first one.
Fighters here
Sabah,
now!
What's happening?
We're under attack! Stay away!
Oh, shit!
He said to them, go forth into all the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation!
Man, he is one freaky dude.
I wish you could remember what it was like back then, Andre. Your mother and I, with you on her ship. Oh, those were the days. She was never happier than she was back then, and I should say the same for myself. We had such plans, not just for our little family, but for Kirat. It wasn't always like this. I long for those days, but then it's too late. I tried, I really, really did, but this place is ruinous. Try not to let them drag you down, Andre. Ishwari.
Oh, Ishwari, that's what her name is. Jesus, auto drive makes stuff so much easier. Oh, we just ran over something. Ha, we set them on fire.
I'm here, Sabal. How can I help?
Damn it! Keep your head down and save whoever you can. I'm not far. I'll be there soon with help.
Okay, where are the rest of the people? I think that's all of them. Wow, he had vintage porn on him. I gotta get her out now.
Bartra, where are you?
Jeez, dude, I can't see a thing in there. How am I supposed to get her to safety if I can't even get to her? Oh, there she is.
I'm all right. The people need to see her. It'll comfort them.
She's just a child, Sabal, and she's terrified. I'll take her home, and then we'll worry about the people, okay? Thank you.
You're okay.
Wow. That was pretty awesome.
This is what we get for rescuing Ajay. We hit Paul's house, he slaughters a village.
This isn't on Ajay, it's on me. We can't worry about that now. They took the outpost, and they have hostages.
Fine. The outpost first. Without it, we're cut off from the others. Come.
Oh, snap. Mission complete.
Look at this. As if Pagan didn't already have enough to answer for.
Oh, skills. Focused driving. Let's get Rhino skin. I feel like we need that more than anything right now. King Min's Kiara can be found in the collection menu.
Sabal, what is it?
I'm needed in Vanupur, and Amita is focused on the outpost. So it's up to you to help with the hostages. I know it's a lot to ask, but they must be rescued before we take back the outpost.
But Amita said...
The outpost is important, but our top priority should be the lives of those hostages. The people of Kirat depend on the Golden Path for protection. We cannot let them down. Rescue the hostages, brother.
Oh, snap. Time to reach the mountain hemp. Dang, all the way over there. Taking the freaking ATV, dude. Boom. Yes, this makes stuff so much faster. No joke, Far Cry 3, I played it at my friend's house, and it would take us such a long time to get from one place to another, because we would always be, like, swerving off the roads and stuff. But now we got this beast. Which is like, I don't even care anymore. Oh, that was a sick turn. Alright, let's take off auto drive. See how well I can do. Okay, we gotta head up the mountainside. Let's pull out the bow.
Okay.
Dang it! Okay, so I clearly gotta be sneaky about this. I didn't realize that killing somebody with a bow was not sneaky. I thought it would be since he would be taken out very quietly, but I guess not. Grapple up there. Pull ourselves up. Dang, what? Oh! Come on. Come on.
The hostages are safe, Sabal.
You're doing your father's name proud, Ajay. This is what happened when he created the Golden Path, to help his people.
Look, I didn't come here for my father or any of this.
We could still use your help, brother. Look at the difference you've made. I know, I'm asking a lot from you, but helping the Golden Path will take you to Lakshmana. I promise you that. We'll find it together.
Thanks, Sabal.
Take this for saving us.
Thank you, I guess.
I know that Sabal put you up to rescuing the hostages instead of taking back the outpost. It's okay. You're new here, and Sabal can be very persuasive.
I just wanted to do my part.
And I appreciate that, but you have to see the bigger picture. I was already making arrangements to deal with the outpost, but now I have to retask my fighters so they can protect the hostages you rescued.
Protect them from what?
Deplore. He doesn't like losing his playthings. Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart. It will be a while before things with Deplore blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time to dig in.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't...
Uh-oh. We're going for that outpost. Called it. Where's the outpost at? Set a waypoint to the current objective. Turn auto drive on.
Hey! You there! I've been a long time! I'm going to shoot your face off!
RJ!
Yes?
Awesome. Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
Dang, I didn't even realize I let that guy die. My bad.
If it wasn't for you, I don't know what would have happened.
Boom.
Thank you.
Turn the auto drive back on. Now I'm thinking we should be good for the rest of the way. Okay. Jeez. Hang on, guys, I'll move this truck out of your way. Okay, search his body. Search him. Skin that. Of course we fell to our death. Okay, let's do it this time. For reals. The guys are here. At least not that way. I can go down this way. Time to board. Hostile outposts can easily be identified by the black smoke columns visible in the world. Liberating an outpost without triggering alarms, without being detected, will give you extra XP bonus. Each liberated outpost unlocks a new safe house and new quests. Did I take down part of the tree? No, the whole tree just shook. We gotta switch to the bow to be stealthy. Let's take this thing, whatever it is. Chaser, how do I know what the alarm is? I can't really take anybody out without getting spotted. Which is the problem here. I need to take him out stealthily. I can't get spotted at the scene. You little slut. Stop moving every time I get my freaking arrow. Dang, the elephant is just taking everybody out right now. What? Oh, sweet, we liberated it. Awesome. Nice. So I'm guessing when it loads back, it's all gonna be healed up, like not burning and stuff. Cool.
First the hostages, then the outpost. You're not much of a listener, Ajay, but I have to admit, you've done a good job today.
Thanks. It just felt like the right thing to do.
Your mother would be proud. You want to reach, what is it, Lakshmana? Getting there won't be easy. We lost the north to Pagan Min years ago, and we're struggling here in the south.
I promised my mom I'd bring her ashes there. It was her dying wish.
Think about it, Ajay. Your mother knew exactly what would happen once you showed up here in Kirat. The son of Mohan Gale returning to the war-torn land of his birth. Ishwari was a smart woman. You being here and helping our cause is no accident. Stand with us, Ajay. Join the Golden Path, and I promise you, you will fulfill your mother's dying wish. Whether it was to spread her ashes at Lakshmana, or to accomplish something greater.
Did my parents really start the Golden Path?
They did. Their goal was to free Kirat from Pagan's regime. Now you have a chance to help us finish the work they started. Just think about it, Ajay.
Well, Mom, looks like we're staying.
Completed already? Dang. Okay, leaves. Whoa. Co-op is now unlocked. Oh wait, actually I want to see what this is. Deliver us. Join the Golden Path. Sweet. Tricked out. Liberate 12 outposts. Liberate all the outposts. Tread light. Blah, 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 blah. To play co-op, you must have chosen Star Online or continue online from the main menu. Okay. So real quick, check our skills. Not enough skill points. Okay. Not enough skill points. You've not met. Okay. I get it now. Survival syringe. No, we're almost, like, come on. We're literally so close to the next thing. If we kill one animal, we'll be there. So let's find an animal real quick. Real quick. Nice, that's the closest animal. Or even if we find a chest like this. Complete karma events or spin money wheels to get karma. Increase your karma level for guns for higher upgrades. Reach higher level karma for reduced cost of trading outposts. Okay? Uh oh. We gotta help these guys fight real quick. Sweet.
Hey, I'd like to talk to you.
That was insane!
I thought we were goners.
Oh, yeah. Awesome. And now we can get these. Knife throw takedown. Initiate a takedown with an enemy with RS, then press RT to throw a knife. Whoa! Yo, we gotta get that. Running reload. Casual marksman. At the bodies of heavy gunners or heavy flamias cannot be moved. Elephant rider. Hold X to ride elephants. Use the LS to charge. I think we gotta get the knife throw takedown. What's this? Handgun takedown. Okay. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of this episode. I hope you've all enjoyed. And if you did, please hit the like button down below. If you want to see more content like this, you can also subscribe. As always, I've been Maddox, and I'll see you next time.